Hey guys, it's Night Werewolf. Today we will be playing the story mode version of Niche. Now I have a few more games, but I will not be playing those until later. So that yes, that will happen. I have Sims, Meadow I'll probably be playing with a friend. I have Minecraft. I have this Warrior Cat game. And I'm pretty sure those are all the games I have. And this loading screen is still, well, loading. That's wonderful, isn't it? Loading, 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 loading. Oh! What? Yay! I've been sitting here for like 10 seconds. Yep. Hello. Hello. Yes. And no, you cannot hear the music. I'm sorry. Hello. Hello. Why didn't it play the rest of it? Okay. Ouch. Ouch. That hurt. Look around. You are all alone, stranded on an island far away from home. That rhymes. Try and see if you can still walk. Click on Adam and then on the blue paw symbol to move. I know that. I haven't played this for a while. It seems that you are not injured. That's good news. It was a long day. Time to get. Okay, the world looks brighter today. Time to explore this new place. Use your mouse wheel or R and F to keep on moving. Yeah, let's click the right arrow. I know how to do that. I'm just gonna collect some food. Tasty berry is a great source of nutrition. Collecting more and building up a reserve sure would be helpful. Your food count is displayed at the bottom right corner of the screen. Yes, I know that right. Right here. This island seems to be deserted. The pathway of stones leads to another island in the distance. Maybe it's time to leave this place. Oh, yeah, and this is our little niche thing. Adam is so adorable. We need to keep these poison fangs, though. I need to keep those poison fangs in the family and this home island immunity. And the thing that we're supposed to do when we, in this is supposed to try and keep the home island immunity in our family. Eventually find Adam's home island and collect as many nutrients from his home pack or clan that he had originally. Crap. So yes, that's what we're gonna do with Adam. He's full grown. Oh, he's so handsome. I don't know why any female nutrient wouldn't want to have babies with him. That sounded weird. Behind you, the stepping stones crumble and splash into the ocean. This island is your new home. Oh, how wonderful. Do you hear that? It sounds like another animal living on the island. Find the wild animal and offer it food to the tribe. You can see the perception mode in the bottom right corner of the screen. Where is this child? Oh, there she is. Ooh. And from the kitchen. Ooh, I love her blue eyes. Adam, I don't need you. I want to pass on the blue irises for her. But I want her to pass on the blue irises and her normal eyes. And Adam, I want you to pass on your stripes. I guess stripes and normal eye. Tuna and Elmas will become parents and raise the next generation. Wonderful. Childborn. Ooh, she is changing her name to Zelia. Zela. She looks so enchanting and it's just wonderful. Zela is a beautiful child. Adam licked some berries. I probably should have left some for her to collect. Does she have that? Yep, she does. Well, guys, I will see you in the next video. Peace out.